In the Carré d'Horloger at the SIHH 2018, I have the pleasure to meet Christophe Claret. Welcome, Christophe.
Nice to meet you. Good afternoon.
Is it afternoon already? It's almost, yeah, almost. We are almost there.
Yeah,
you lose time when you're in here because you don't see what time it is. And everything is about time, but you don't know which time it is, in fact. Your company is very much split into, on the one hand side, Christophe Claret works as a company helping others to develop or to realize great complications. So these are your clients. And then you developed a couple of years ago your proper brand, Christophe Claret.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about both in the sense of which side is doing what and how much percentage your proper watches are now in terms of turnover in the whole company. It's interesting to know that.
Yes, I started my company 30 years ago. I work for maybe 65 brand different in 30 years, and I produce maybe 120 caliber different for them. And in 2009, 2010, I start my brand because the activity go down for the other brand, and for me it was very important to have evolution, to absorb my capacity of production in manufacture.
So it was a reaction to downgoing business?
Yes. Yeah. And my company, my brand, go up every year more, and maybe 15% more every year.
Okay.
And we are very happy. Now maybe it's 65% of activity of the manufacture. You must understand, manufacture, we produce everything, case, dial, hand, and mechanism. 32 work different, and we have a very good capacity. And for me, it was very important to integrate everything to arrive to the best quality for everything. It was very important.
So the fact that you are now doing your own watches, did it also help you to get more clients? Did they see Christophe Claret also as an interesting partner, say, okay, let him develop something for me, because since you showed them what is possible?
Yes, of course, I can to show the new piece for SIHH. For example, I work this last summer with my graver engraving, Eddie Jacquet. He worked for example, Patek Philippe, but he worked for me 4 months for realize 6 piece unique. And we work with instrument musical of 16th
century. So they are
engraved,
it's handcrafted, engraved on the case of this mini repeater.
Yes, it's mini repeater, and for me it was very current to integrate instrument, the very famous instrument musical of Renaissance, and you either hear this engraving very, very thin, and it's big work because 4 weeks by piece necessary to realize one piece unique.
Is the watch functional?
Yes, of course. And we released the two first pieces maybe 2 months ago. We sell immediately, and we realized 2 new for SIHH.
Make it sound.
Yes.
We'll try to film it.
And now I can to show another product, maybe more original.
Yeah, this is quite fancy. The colors are strong.
It's very different, totally new universe. I always fascinated by the snake, and in particular by the mamba. The mamba is more dangerous snake of the world. He can, if you have one mamba face to you, you can to know you are dead, because he goes more fast of you.
You think so?
Very, very fast. And it's very, very dangerous. It takes you dead.
Unless it bites into your watch.
You dead immediately.
No, but if you can handle it, that it will bite into the watch instead in you, then you will survive.
Yes.
You can train the mamba to bite into...
Yeah. And for me, I was fascinated by the snake, maybe by the color of the snake.
Yeah.
Mamba is very green, very strong. It's the snake color or this. And I introduced inside the mechanism, the mamba. You have 3 parts of the mamba. He go inside, outside the watch. And I work for the color of the composite of the movement in green. Mm-hmm. And you can to see all elements in green and black. And for me, I like the contrast of green. You see, some collector love some car and little crazy car. He love, for example, Lamborghini, green Lamborghini. And I know some collector very crazy about the car and about the color of the car.
Yeah.
He chose orange, green.
So extreme colors.
Turquoise.
Very strong colors.
Very strong blue. Yes, very strong color. And this is why I make this project for SCHH. Another project interesting, it's this same caliber with all setting, but the setting is invisible setting. And the quality of the diamond.
I need some glasses.
It's extraordinary. Because sans pigeon, it's a pigeon blood.
Huh? Don't ask me about gemstones.
Yes,
please don't ask me about gems. This is something I can't tell you, but don't worry. We will explain it.
Yes, and
it's a particular, very precious ruby you have been using to make this the red hour indexes.
Yes.
Okay.
The ruby, this quality ruby, four times more expensive or better red diamonds.
Okay, I see. So the color is more intense, the purity is better.
Yes.
Okay, I see.
And many people know this and love this color of ruby.
Yeah, I see.
And for me, I really want to introduce invisible setting. And when you see the setting, you understand it's a little crazy because you don't see where is the diamond. Yeah. The diamond fly.
How they held, of course.
And for this caliber, it's interesting because it's a.
But there's no mamba in here.
No mamba.
No mamba.
Just
okay, great.
Diamonds to the bridge and to the case.
Yeah, I'm getting scared with all the snakes. I don't like snakes. I'm scared. Even if they're little, I'm always scared.
Ah yes.
Yeah. But
many people. Like snake and some fascination about the snake.
Talking with someone who is developing complications, do you see any particular trend, Christoph, in terms of what people want as complication? Is minute repeater the thing to have? Is a tourbillon still trendy? What are the high complications you are?
I think we have big evolution in the market.
Mm-hmm.
Big evolution about to sell, about the product. And now, the collector, they want to have something innovative, something very creative, something new. Always I make this. This is what
I know,
me.
You're known for that.
Adapt to, but
you have an idea and realize it. Yeah.
And this is why you work every year more good, because I know the order and what the collector and the customer want. And this is why for me it's not a problem. But you have evolution, and now, of course, we cannot to do something simple, something no special. All big collector and buyer want to have something special, unique, exclusive. About the price of what I do.
Of course. But what is the best-selling complication still? Is it
for me,
minute repeater?
No, my bestseller is Extreme One and Maestro. This caliber,
mm-hmm.
and for the woman products, the Margot. Mm-hmm. The Margot always work very well, mm-hmm. Because it's big complication of the watch industry for the woman. Mm-hmm. 731 composant, and you have romantics inside the watch, it's a very crazy watch. And about the romantism, about he love me love not game, a French game of 16th century, and all women love this. You have evolution of the woman. Some women want to have a complication for them now. Before she buy quartz, she buy only jewels. Now many women want to have something special with complication special for them. It's evolution about the market for the woman.
Thank you very much for the short presentation. I think it's very important to have people like Christoph Claret in this industry, people who are creative like he is, with a company either helping other brands to develop complications or creating his own brand, as he did in 2008, 2009 in a very in a very tricky situation, was horrible. Everybody thought it was the end of the world, and you said, okay, now let's go with my own brand. I put it my name on the dials. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Continue to develop these watches, Christoph, and all the best.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And sorry for my English. I am
too. No.
I never learn, and just to speak.
It's charming. It's part of you. Don't worry about that. It's absolutely okay, and I think people will understand that the watches speak, and it's charming to have you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Stay tuned, and don't forget to also sign up on our YouTube channel, and we'll see you soon.